too familiar music. We celebrate Ripley. Everybody locks a bullseye on the front of Rhea Ripley. But this one, Rhea Ripley's, is the biggest of them all.
Look out, sis. I got you. Don't you worry.
This is exactly why Liv Morgan brought in Raquel Rodriguez for protection.
Rhea pulls down that top rope, and now she smiles, saying, "You're left with me." Liv goes running. She's got him by the hair.
Oh no!
Just ragdolling Liv Morgan. Big knee. What a knee from Rhea.
This is a defenseless Liv Morgan. Who's about to get tortured in the ring. Oh my God.
Prison trap.
Liv Morgan in sheer agony. Raquel doing her best to even the odds, but it may be impossible against a woman like Rhea. Bloody Ripley.
You know how upset Rhea is with what happened to Battle Blood. Her chance to get her championship back. Was interrupted by Raquel. Liv trying to get that arm. And another big blast with a headbutt from Rhea.
Everything you throw at Rhea Ripley just bounces off.
Dominic is going to say, "My guy, bro. Hell yeah." Oh, fuck.
Is she lining up a prison trap on Dom and locking it in? Dom is caught up in the prison trap.
Dom put his body on the line to save the council in distress. That is Liv Morgan, and she returns the favor. That is too low.
It took all three of them to deal with an enraged Rhea Ripley.
Rhea Ripley still stands tall and is still laughing.